Senator Nelson, please come to the rescue of Joseph Kony's child soldiers and co-sponsor the Elevate Disarmament in Northern Uganda Recovery Act, which is number 1067 in the Senate. I'm Bethany Peterson, and though I'm not a constituent of your region because I live in Maryland, I believe that this issue is more than worthy of your co-sponsorship. The LRA has been terrorizing East Africa in Northern Uganda, South Sudan, Central African Republic, and Congo for the past 23 years. They have forced over 30,000 kids to become child soldiers, and they have massacred whole villages at a time and displaced over 3 million people. I'm joining thousands of college and high school students across the nation, and we're putting our voices together to say that this has to come to an end. Please, please sign on, and thank you so much.